Now, students, when we have seen the apparatus and procedure for our practical today, I will give you a detailed outlook about what is hematocrit, the apparatus, procedure, precautions, and the clinical side of the practical. So let us start. What is hematocrit or packed cell volume? It is defined as the percentage volume of blood which is occupied by RBCs. And how do we determine this percentage in the practical? By measuring the height of the red blood cells in the tube with comparison to the total height of the blood column that we have taken in the capillary tube. The apparatus or the things we used during the practical are hematocrit centrifuge, lancet, microhematocrit reader, spirit swab, a heparinized capillary tube, and plastisin to seal the capillary tube. Now, how did we perform the procedure? In the first step, what did we do? We took a sterile sample of blood in the thin capillary tube that was of this structure. It had a lower red line and an upper clear portion. In the second step, we placed the capillary tubes in the centrifuge machine by counterbalancing three capillary tubes. Then we started the machine at the rate of 30,000 revolutions per minute for a time of 5 minutes. In the fourth step, we will take reading on hematocrit reader by adjusting the tube so that the lower limit of the cells intersect the baseline and higher limit of the plasma intersect the top line of the reader. So here see that to take the reading of hematocrit on the hematocrit reader, you should know that this is the lower limit of the RBCs, this is the upper limit of the RBCs, and this is upper limit of the plasma. The thin layer here is called buffy coat, whereas this smaller portion is this or sealer. You have to adjust this capillary tube into this reader so that the lower limit of the RBCs or the baseline should be at 0 degree or 0%, whereas the upper limit of plasma, it should touch the value of 100, so that we can take the upper limit of RBCs exactly where our hematocrit is. In the same fashion, you will take three readings and then you will calculate the average of hematocrit. The precautions that you should take during the practical are: there should be no air bubble in the capillary tube. The closed end of the capillary tube must face the outer margin of the base plate. The lid of the centrifuge machine should be closed firmly. Now let us consider the clinical significance of hematocrit. In males, the normal value is 43% to 49%, whereas in females, the normal value is 36% to 45%. In the pathological conditions, hematocrit value can be increased in polycythemia and dehydrated states, whereas the value of hematocrit would be decreased in anemic states. So this is was all about our practical of hematocrit or packed cell volume. Thank you so much. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students. Today for the practical of determination of hematocrit or packed cell volume, the apparatus that we will need is a hematocrit or centrifuge. The parts of this machine are a cover lid, a base plate which is engraved to place capillary tubes. This is a dial to set time for revolutions, which we will be setting at 5 minutes. This is the cover lid. These are the capillary tubes, which are very thin tubes. They have red marking at the base. This is a container for capillary tubes. Then for the collection of blood sample, we have spirit swabs, lancets or syringe, plasticine for the sealing purpose, and a hematocrit reader. After collection of the blood sample in a test tube, we will fill the capillary tubes by capillary action and we'll seal the lower end of the tube with this plasticine. Then we will place the capillary tube on the base plate so that its lower end, which is sealed, should be downwards and the upper end should be upwards. In the same way, we will place other capillary tubes on the base plate to counterbalance the other capillary tubes. Now we will cover the base plate and close the lid tightly, setting the time at 5 minutes and starting the machine. After 5 minutes, now we will open the lid. The centrifuge machine is still revolving while stopping. Now we will take off its cover and take our capillary tubes back. Now we will take reading of hematocrit by using this hematocrit reader in such manner so that this upper limit of plasma should match 100%, whereas this lower limit of blood cells should be at 0. This part below 0 is our sealer. And we will take reading where the upper limit of blood cells is, that is 40%. And this is our hematocrit. In the same fashion, we will take reading of other two capillary tubes to calculate our average reading. Here, it is 45%. This is our third capillary tube, which is at 42%.